Remember, no teeth first, tongue first.
Curly, weird hair and a ponytail and like a spotty beard. That guy definitely fits the category of lizard owner. Check.
If he got any closer, I'd lose my lip.
Losing your lip is getting off easy. You could lose your face.
Here to explain more about reptile romance is Mr. Lizard himself.
There's no romance here. Straight up bromance. I love my wife, but I've told her if there's a house fire, I'm getting him first. Dorian's my best friend. I talk to him just like anyone else would another member of their family.
Good boy, you're being very careful.
He normally eats out of a bowl, but occasionally he gets one special item, which is wheat bread, out of my mouth. I'm clearly aware that I might end up losing a lip or a nose because iguanas really have bad depth perception, and I prefer keeping my nose in place. No.
Hey, as long as you're both on board, I'm not judging.